Today I'm giving you the best manifestation tip. Yes, once you understand this, once you know this thing and start remembering it, your power of manifestation, the way you achieve your goals, desires and dreams, the way you become successful in your life will skyrocket, and you will have all the time and energy to do even the impossible thing possible. Are you ready for it? I'm sure you are. Hey, hello awesome tribe. This is Awesome AZ, your mentor, guide and coach in your personal transformation. And those of you who are new here, hi, I'm AJ. I'm a life coach and I help people make their life awesome by using the law of attraction and power of subconscious mind. And if you are new here, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon and be a part of our awesome tribe. Before diving into this video, I want to remind you the most famous quote from Henry Ford, and it's, whether you think you can or you can't, either way, you are right. So one of the most successful person, why he said it? Because he knew it. It's all about the belief system. What we believe, we achieve. What we believe, we create. And of course, so many of you want to achieve your goals, desires and dreams. And you believe that you can achieve it. But only believe that you are going to achieve it or you desire it is not always enough. Because while achieving this goal or while going in this process, going in this journey, sometimes you have to put lot of effort. Yes, sometimes you have to put mental effort and only emotional effort, especially like in relationship manifestation. And sometimes you have to put lot of physical effort along with mental and emotional effort when it's come to especially career, building businesses, work, success at workplace, or for your health transformation or body transformation or all kind of things. So whether it's just mental and emotional effort you have to put or it's physical effort you have to put, you must be putting lot of effort, right? When you apply different tools, techniques, you put lot of work for the manifestation, you are putting some kind of effort. Because deep down, you really want to manifest this desire. But only putting effort is not always enough. What you are thinking and feeling while putting this effort makes a big difference. It is the huge difference. The kind of effort you are putting and the belief system you are having while putting this effort make the whole difference. Yes. And this is the number one tip for you when you are manifesting or achieving any success in any area of life. And it doesn't matter how much you want it, you have to remember one thing through your journey, and this is the best tip. Because if you miss it, maybe you will achieve it but still you will have a lot of tough time, or maybe you will be putting all the effort but you won't be able to achieve it. And this, the best tip or the number one tip for achieving, is you must consider your manifestation is possible and easy. Yes, you must consider your manifestation is possible and easy. Yes, these two things are the key. It's possible and it's easy. Because many people, they want to achieve something or they desire to manifest something, but deep down their heart, they don't believe that it's possible for them. Or maybe they believe for some time, like for 10% time or 5% time, they believe that, okay, it is possible, and 90 or 95% time, they are thinking that it's impossible. That is why I reminded you the quote from Henry Ford when he said, whether you think you can or you can't, either way, you are right. Means whether you say it's impossible or impossible, both are true, because it only depends upon you. So first thing is, whatever you desire to manifest, whatever, you have to first believe that it's possible and stop analyzing whether it was possible or impossible for, especially if it was impossible, some other people. You have to always focus on yourself. If you really want it, you have to believe that it's possible. Second is you have to consider it's an easy thing for you to achieve. Because when you consider, again, you can consider it's very difficult, you can consider it easy. Remember, certain works, certain kind of success need a lot of effort and you have to put the effort. But if you consider it easy, so the way you put the effort will be joyful. The way when you are putting effort, you can put more effort or you can put more effort joyfully without draining out, without feeling miserable, without feeling sad or unhappy. This is where many people make the mistake. Many people consider their manifestation is a big one and a very difficult one, and when they have to put the effort, they put all the effort with lot of negativities, they put all the effort with lot of sadness or lot of anxiety and stress. So even if they put the effort, they don't usually get the success, or even if the success comes up, they lose many more things. So the two most important belief system you have to ingrain while manifesting, and this is not a technique, this is the thing that you have to remember every single day, that it's possible and it's easy for you. And remember, the people who are achieving their goals, desires and dreams are very, very successful. Even if they put lot of effort, work a lot, but they always consider that it's possible and easy. That is why they could able to work endlessly. For example, a few months back, I was watching one of the interview of Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, and the TV channel who were interviewing or who were covering all through his days, his schedule all through the day. When they were talking to him, he said few things and that were so amazing. He said, like, he was talking about that he works all through the day and he works endlessly, starting from morning till late at night or till early morning, beyond midnight. And he said he don't usually eat a lot of food and he usually just consume coffee and all, and he always work a lot endlessly. But one thing was there, whatever he was doing, in the beginning he was shooting for some movie, then he went for some talk, then he went for shooting some TV commercial and all. And he has been through endless work all through the day, but every time he was there, he was happy, he was excited, and none of those things seems to be difficult for him. Everything seems to be easy for him. But he worked for around 14, 15 or 16 hours, whatever the TV channel could able to cover in that particular time. But all through the day he was working, but everything seems to be easy for him. And he was doing it all through the day. So he put lot of work into the day and lot of work into different activities, but everything seems to be easy. And that is the secret of the success. And that is the secret of so many people. Like, when you listen to Elon Musk, the great entrepreneur and one of the most successful businessmen currently, he talks about putting lot of work all through the day for building so many businesses, and he has been running such big companies, and he talked about putting lot of work. But if you listen to him, if you listen to his idea, he's so passionate about it. He considers it to be possible. That is why he is making impossible thing possible. And because he is anyone who could able to put lot of effort into their work, lot of time and energy they could invest, it's because they consider it easy. Same way, there are many writers who write book, they write all through the day, they write day and night, because they consider it easy for them and they consider it possible for them. Same way, you must have seen this thing, like athletes, they put lot of work. They have to go through a lot of physical training and they do it day in, day out, but they enjoy it. Because why? They love it. They consider it easy. Because when you love something, you consider it easy. Or when you consider something easy and you really want to do it, you will eventually love it. Let me give you another example. Those of you who are working out in a gym and you try to lose your weight, you can relate to it. Whenever you go to the gym and whenever you see someone who had the best body or who are fit, and when they are working out in the gym, they are enjoying it and they consider everything is easy. It doesn't mean they are lifting lighter weight or they are not working out much or not running on the treadmill, but they are doing it. They are even lifting heavier weights, they are doing more workout, but they consider it easy. That is why they could able to enjoy the process. That is why they could able to feel in the process. That is why they could able to be in the moment. Same way, artists, actors, athletes, people who love their work, they do their work, they work a lot, but because they consider it's possible to achieve the goal, possible to achieve the success, and they consider the work they are doing is easy for them, that's why they could able to do it again and again and again. So my friend, it doesn't matter what you want to achieve, whether it's about money, whether it's about career success, whether it's about relationship, whether it's about health, whatever you are doing, you have to, very first thing you have to remember is that if you really want to manifest it, you have to remind yourself two things. It's possible for you and it's easy for you. Then whatever process you are doing, whether you are following the 5-5-5 technique, whether you are meditating, whether you are visualizing, whether you are affirming, whether you are taking some inspiration, you could be able to do everything. But if you consider either it's impossible or it's very difficult, so you keep putting the effort, you keep trying, but every time you'll be failing and your journey will be getting tougher and tougher and tougher. So my friend, this is the most important thing I want all of you to remember in whatever tools, techniques, processes you are following, that consider your manifestation to be possible and easy. And right now, I want all of you to write in the comment section that yes, 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 achieving my dreams or manifesting my desire is possible and easy for me. And if you like this video, if this video has inspired you, if this video has given you some new understanding about manifestation process, like it, share it, and let me know in the comment section. And if you want to learn more tools, techniques, and processes like this, you should join my program, Make Your Life Awesome, where I'm teaching many more powerful techniques like this, so that you could able to manifest your goals, desires, and dreams easily, effortlessly, and make your life awesome. And if you are new here, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon and be a part of our awesome tribe. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And my friend, remember, it's possible and easy for you to achieve your goals, desires, and dreams. No matter what you are focusing on, you can achieve it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Stay motivated, stay awesome.